Good morning, everyone. I hope you're going to enjoy your day. Today is January 3rd, 2023. There was a magnitude 4.4 there on the big island of Hawaii between Mauna Loa and Kilauea near volcano. EMSC said it was a magnitude 4.2. USGS said it was a magnitude 4.0. Here is the spectrogram for the earthquake as that earthquake came in. Yep. And we'll go to the seismic signature right there. This earthquake evidently woke quite a few people up. Here on EMSC, you can see it is listed as a 4.2. And one of the reports, 16 kilometers east, which is almost 9.5 miles, said it shook their bed and woke them up. Another one said started shaking and woke us up. That came from Mountain View, it says. Another one from Hilo said a crack and then a quick shake. The bed shook and the dog barked. And another one from Pikaku, sorry for butchering the name, says it woke them up there, and they're 43 kilometers northeast. So that would be a little more than 27.5 miles. Here we have the felt report map that was sent in to USGS. Many of these here are intensity level 4. Mountain View. I'm not going to try and pronounce it. I just butcher the names. Another one 4. Another one 4. And I, this is Hawaii National Park. Okay. So intensity level 4 is what they felt in their location. It said, felt indoors by many, outdoors by a few. At night, they would have been woken up. Yep, they were. Dishes, windows, doors were rattling. Automobiles would have been rocking noticeably. Do any of you have damage there from things falling out of the cupboard or off your shelves, things like that? Please put your comments down below. There has been a lot of earthquakes here by Kilauea. It's evidently recharging again for another eruption. Here is the tilt meter for Mauna Loa. Yeah, it's still rising, still going up. Yep, steadily rising. Here we have the earthquakes reported within the last week, 162. And yeah, up here by Volcano, Halemaumau, Kilauea. Yep, lots of earthquakes, 53 here in the last week. Now, according to HVO, the earthquakes there at Kilauea, they're saying that these earthquakes are typical as the summit of Kilauea repressurizes after the end of the last eruption, HVO stated. The earthquakes are generally dispersed beneath and around the south sides of Halemaumau. Overall, the summit of Kilauea has been gradually inflating since the 28th of November. Here we have an image of the tilt meter for Kilauea. You can see here the 28th, and it's been going up. It went down a little bit around the 30th, and yeah, it's just kind of breathing there, up and down, up and down. And they also have the tilt for the Kilauea summit and the East Rift Zone for the past month. And yeah, it's getting ready, gonna have another eruption. We got some smaller earthquakes showing here on the data that I downloaded. Yeah, nothing spectacular. I'm sure you guys are quite used to all the shaking that's going on there. Yeah. Just little shakers. Example, this is a magnitude 1.77. It's probably a little bit larger. And then the other one, that one comes in as a 2.09. Let's see what else we got over here. There's a little bit larger one. Let's see, 2045 Universal Time. That would have been 2:45 p.m. yesterday. USGS says it was a magnitude 2.9, fairly deep, 21 miles below sea level. Only one person took the time to report that they felt that earthquake. I come up with a magnitude 3.03, so not much of a difference than what they're saying. You can see it down there at the bottom. Let me bring it down a little bit farther. Let's see, 3.03. And there's the spectrogram of it. Earlier, there was a thickening of the lines. The magma was coming in. Look at all that. Yep. Yep. Let's look at the seismic signature. All right. Right there. Yeah. Let's see if I can make this bigger for you. Yep. Well, that's sharpened points. So it's probably a fault zone that's cracking, opening up. Let me go right here. Same thing. And we'll go to the end of it where it was coming in. The magma was coming in. Yeah. Okay. And let's go to the spectrogram. Oh, that's way too big. Made it way too big. Let's take a look at this earthquake. Okay. There you go. Some rounded, but yeah, mostly showing how we got the lava coming up and cracking the ground. And we got another one there. Look at that. A lot of activity going on. Let's take a look at the spectrogram. Those are always interesting to look at. You can see how close the lava is to the surface of the Earth. So with this latest earthquake, the 4.4, did you have damage? I assume it woke you up and probably disturbed your pets, your animals. Put that information down below. What direction did it come from? How long did it last? What did it feel like? Thank you very much for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Please share my videos, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.